right, it's time to get this match going.
You know, I can't remember the last time I was this excited for a championship.
each other. Here's another look.
Execution of that win, I'd say.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if
remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
One thing's for sure, guys, this championship match is going to be extreme.
Nice amateur takedown.
Now we're ready for Scar.
Into the chest. Escapes in a nick of time.
Got him.
He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display.
He has him right where he wants him.
He's in control.
Setting up. Can it be? Will the reign continue?
The ropes to the ropes.
Setting up.
Superstars in action.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
Tornado tag team matches can be tricky, Michael, but these two guys, they...
Introducing...
WCW was the biggest competitor to WWE for nearly two decades, even eclipsing WWE's popularity for a long time. So winning a WCW-branded title is a big deal.
Well, they called it where the big boys play for a reason.
To be a champion in WCW meant you were among the best in the world.
You're right, except for the times that that movie star and the writer won the title. Otherwise, it's pretty much been the...
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? Plenty of fight left.
So resourceful.
Oh, look at it. Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Boom! Right between the eyes.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Now, trampling the opposition.
He just cannot be caught.
A sit-out mat slam. The challenger eating up some damage.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
DDT!
Is it enough?
He's not giving up that easy.
Oh, here we go. Sit-out jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Using the elbow as a weapon. What's he gonna do with it? Here we go. Sit-out jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Oh, right up there.
That is a great reversal.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
What a shot.
Super kick, nope.
Oh, able to count.
Double underhook.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Moves like that have a way of reverberating throughout the entire body.
Yeah, seem to be just testing the waters a bit there.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Chip. He got body on body there, but that's
only in the match to end it.
Oh, Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
We could have a new champion. Did you guys feel that too?
Both wrists captured and
that was nasty.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Uh-oh, second rope. Are you kidding me?
Wow! Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
How impressive was that reversal?
Eludes the attack. Looking for the... Oh, Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
The title might change hands.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
Wow.
Both wrists captured and, oh, target acquired and destroyed.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and the new WCW United States Champion.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.